Hi friends, welcome to Ashwin's World. 10 lines speech on Republic Day. Good morning, everyone. My name is Dhanya. Today is 26th of January, Republic Day. Our constitution came into force on this day in 1950. The constitution is the supreme law of India. It is a very proud day for our country. It is the national festival of India. The day is celebrated grandly in Rajpath, New Delhi. It feels the feeling of nationalism in every Indian. I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.